golden rod and the four-way stone. The things I wrote when I found out you had cancer of the bone. The father cried on the telephone, and he drove his car into the Navy Yard just to prove that he was sorry. In the morning through the window shade, when the light pressed up against your shoulder blade, I could see what you were reading. Oh, the glory that the Lord has made, and the complication you could do without when I kissed you on the mouth. Tuesday night at the Bible study, we lift our hands and pray over your body, but nothing ever happens. I remember at Michael's house, the living room, when you kissed my neck and I almost touched your blouse. In the morning at the top of the stairs, when your father found out what we did last night, and he told me you were scared. Oh, the glory when you ran outside with your shirt tucked in and your shoes untied, and he told me not to follow you. Sunday night when I clean the house, I find the card where you wrote it out with the pictures of your mother. On the floor of the great divide, with my shirt tucked in and my shoes untied, I am crying in the bathroom. In the morning when you finally go, and the rose rustling with her head unglow, and the cardinal is the window. In the morning in the winter shade, on the 1st of March, the holiday, I thought I saw you breathing. Oh, the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications when I see his face in the morning in the winter. Oh, the glory when he took our place, but he took my shoulder and he shook my face, and he takes and he takes and he takes.
Da 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 Grazie mille. Adesso è veramente finita, se non che approfittando della... Ah no, ok.
Anni fa, quando le luci del palco si spegnevano, le luci del parco si spegnevano, noi ci mettavamo qui, in un angolo, il piccolo gruppo di noi staff, e Antonio suonava, quindi era un momento molto emozionante. Quindi questa sera abbiamo pensato di tipo, dare un abbraccio al nostro pubblico e farlo sentire come la fine di questa serata meravigliosa, e quindi farlo suonare davanti a voi. Quindi per me è stato molto emozionante, come sempre, spero che lo sia stato anche per voi. Adesso vediamo l'ultima canzone che ci fa, quale sarà, non lo so io. Scusate questa incursione, però volevo renderci partecipi di queste emozioni.
Mi aspettavo il momento nostalgia, però è molto bello. No. Siamo tornati subito a una dialettica che mi è più familiare.